about that, huh?
That's pretty cool.
Take the wheel for a second.
All this running around, surviving by the skin of our teeth. I think we've actually taken a moment to step back and appreciate just how far we've come.
Huh? Sic parvis magna.
Sic parvis magna.
Listen, little brother.
She will get over it. I mean, we bring back a treasure like that, anyone would.
I don't know. Maybe I've, done this one too many times.
Still unclear, but I know one thing. They want the fox spirit that Naruto carries within himself.
I'm still gonna be Hokage one day.
I'll show you how it's done.
Time to die!
Be a lot easier. Without a doubt, he's matured. But he's still not strong enough.
The way you fight, do you have any balls at all?
It's showtime! Lightning blades!
It's not in me to give up. Quitting's not an option.
Heading back to the lab, starting from the very first episode.
Buckle up, boys and girls, because here comes trouble.
Dragon Ball Z, tonight at 6.
May you fight with honor.
If you squint really hard, they almost look new.
This looks promising.
Huh. Some kind of symbol.
It's like a compass arrow.
How did you know to do that?
Well, there's one thing I've learned from you. Press everything. Down there, it's the same symbol.
Another arrow.
Let's go find out where it's pointing, huh?
Let's see. Okay, where to now? Missing Avery statue.
You know, I'm starting to get the feeling that our friend was a bit of a narcissist.
You think?
Yeah. Let's go see what he's got in store for us.
Oh, that's a long way down. So, Nathan, and be honest with me, how does this stack up, you know, compared to your other adventures?
Ask me again when we finish.
Don't snap, don't snap, don't snap! Didn't snap. Sweet.
All right, come on down. Okay, island with monstrous Avery statue is to the right. You're rather right. I'm so excited, my hands are literally shaking.
Yeah, I know the feeling.
It's either that or I just, you know, I need another cigarette. Maybe a little bit of both. Whoa! He's talk about larger than life.
Yeah, he's big.
Treasure Island, eat your heart out.
Come on.
Oh, no, Sam. No. You do the honors. I insist. Come on.
Alley-oop! All right, Captain. What are we looking at? There.
So? Big skull-shaped island? What?
Big island. No skull.
That's gotta be it. The battalion.
That's optimistic, considering everything.
You know, it is just us here. You're allowed to feel just a little bit of excitement over this.
Well, I'll get excited when we get Alcazar's noose off your neck. Come on.
Okay.
What?
I said okay.
No. Your okays are never just okay. It usually means the opposite of okay. Boy Rafe?
Who the hell else?
Shit. Nathan! They're gaining on us! Oh, shit!
damn it! Sam!
Toonami's here to free you from boring TV.
Well, now we can finally get down to business.
We're giving you 4 hours of Naruto, 8 back-to-back episodes.
I guess I can handle that.
With an hour of newly emancipated action at 9.
This kid is something else.
It's the Naruto Independence Marathon, next Saturday from 7 to 11. Party for your right to fight. Only Toonami on Cartoon Network. It's a web-slinging, crime-fighting,
get a load of this,
bad guy bashing, beautiful girl saving.
You have a knack for getting in trouble.
You are amazing.
Spidey Spectacular. Toonami showing you Spider-Man, Saturday at 7. So sit down, relax, and get ready to be tied up Spidey style. Toonami Spidey Spectacular, Saturday at 7. Only Toonami on Cartoon Network.
Batman, The Dark Knight. Orphaned at an early age, he vowed to wipe out evil. Cunning and self-reliance are his superpowers. Will they be enough to prevail in the biggest fight of his life?
I am Batman!
Only Toonami.
Yes. I. Sic Parvis Magna. Sam. Where are you? Crap.
Watch your back, Sam. I should hope. Let's hope. Please work. Please work! That I didn't expect.
Whoa.
Where to now? Little by little. Jesus. Hello. Bad luck, huh? Are you trying to climb up there? In those boots? I'm sure you don't need this. Pretty sure you don't need this.
Shot your head off.
Sam, you're okay.
Yeah, nothing I can't walk away from. It's good to see you're alive, little brother. Come on, we got a treasure to find.
Hold up, man. I mean, what are we doing?
What do you mean?
I mean, our supplies are at the bottom of the Indian Ocean.
Okay, so we go steal some from Nadine's army.
Yeah, and there's that. We're going up against an army.
We've been holding our own so far.
While being marooned in the middle of nowhere.
We were trying to get here, remember?
When we had an escape plan. Just hear me out. Crazy suggestion. Let's go down there and at least secure one of Rafe's boats.
The boats can wait. You want to know what we're doing here? We are buying my life back. Okay, and we're going to do that by stepping into that jungle and finding the battalion.
Have you even seen any signs of a massive pirate colony? Because I sure the hell haven't.
It's a little late to start developing doubts, don't you think?
Look, can we at least acknowledge the chance that maybe Avery's idea for a secret pirate utopia didn't pan out? And maybe we're just swept up in this fantasy when instead we should be looking for a real way to save you.
I'm gonna scour this island inch by inch if I have to until I find that treasure. Now, if you're confused about what you're doing here, then you can go home, Nathan.
Wait. I can go home? Are you kidding me? Do you have any idea what I put on the line to get you here?
About what I put on the line? Okay? The last 15 years of my
life. This has nothing to do with that.
It has everything to do with that.
Holy crap.
You still want to go home?
Let's just see what else we can find.
A soldier named Frieza Saiyanami has just saved the universe.
Kakarot, remember that name.
Only he doesn't know it yet.
It's Frieza. He's coming for us.
Take heart, Bardock. A savior has been born.
Toonami presents DBZ Movies. Bardock, the father of Goku. This Friday at 6.
You coward! Come out and fight me!
You can't do this!
I already have. Spider-Man's going crazy.
We've got a score to settle.
His agility. Get him! Get him!
You're dealing with the Green Goblin now!
It wasn't that funny.
I still won't rest until you've been unmasked and eliminated.
You're gonna want to see this.
No houses, wide street. Clearly a commercial district of some kind.
Yes, thank you for that, Nathan. Come on. What do you see?
You just want to hear me say it, don't you?
Really want to hear you say it.
All right. Libertalia.
Libertalia! The long-lost legendary pirate utopia discovered after 300 years by one Samuel Drake.
And
his younger, slightly less charming brother who happened to be tagging along for the ride. You know, I always knew you'd make something of yourself one day.
Yeah, just so you know, it's not my first lost city.
You should just enjoy the moment. So where you want to start?
How about that building right over there?
Oh, you mean the one with the massive guard tower?
Yeah, I say we go see what it was guarding.
Works for me.